For almost a week, Raoul Moat managed to stay one step ahead of the police, determined to evade capture despite one of the biggest manhunts in decades. It was sparked in the early hours of last Saturday morning by a double shooting in Gateshead. Moat's former girlfriend, Samantha Stobart, was shot twice through the living room window of a house in the Birtley area of the city. She survived, but with serious injuries. Her new boyfriend, Chris Brown, was shot.